Okay, the first thing you need to do is get to shore. There should be a dock up ahead. I'll fill you in when you're on the beach. Resistance on the ground is heavy. There's a barracks up ahead. You need to destroy it before the soldiers can ready themselves. I'm marking the barracks on your map now. That building should be no match for a surgical strike. That was the easy part. This island's swarming with soldiers, and I'm reading a tank up ahead on satellite. If you hijack it, that should help even the odds. We can't risk Carmona getting shot. You'll need to clear the area before you can rescue him. Carmona, we need to get him out of here. I'll have an extraction chopper standing by. Time to get some payback. Head over to Solana's estate and take care of his flunkies. Try not to let them take anything off the ground. If they're moving it, it's valuable and may be important to Solano too. Local commanding officer. That should leave us in control of the estate. Stop those trucks from leaving the ground. Whatever they're carrying, it's probably worth keeping. Between the house and the trucks, I'd say this went well. Found some medical supplies in the mansion. That should help you stay patched up. I'll start tracking our stockpile of equipment now that we've got a place to put it. If we can find a pilot, get the stuff delivered to you in the field. Helo if you're interested. The exec is at the refinery office near the docks. I'm marking that location now. Talk to the exec when you get there and let him know you're there to help. Is serious about this. They've got this area sealed up tight.
Listen, I don't care. I'm just in it for the cash.
Finally, some help. I've got a radio so I can keep you apprised of the situation. This is gonna take a few minutes. I've got several bundles to lug out there. I'd better be getting hazard pay for this.
I'll stay in touch with him and update your display with his status. For now, get out there and keep the area clear. We need to build UP's trust. And make sure you stay nearby. They'll cancel the contract if you don't. Make sure the refinery office stays standing until the files are destroyed. Otherwise, the VZ may be able to salvage files from the rubble.
Time, people shooting at you.
There's two boxes left. Keep those VZ off my back.
Looks like Universal Petroleum lost some documents.
one box left. Not long now. All done. I'll wait for you in the office until you're ready to go. We need to get back to the HQ.
UP wants to see their man return safe and sound. You'd better get him back to UP headquarters ASAP. Be careful. The VZ probably had time to build out their perimeter.
Finally, let's get out of here.
Thanks for the help. As far as I'm concerned, you've earned your paycheck.
Looking good! I just got confirmation from Dr. Rubin. We should see the wire go through any second now. I just made contact with a member of the PLAV. There might be an offer waiting for you at their jungle base, just south of Merida. Even better, I found a helicopter pilot nearby by the name of Ewan Garrett. He should be able to handle supply drops, if you can recruit him.
I know how to fix the thing. I just need a ride out there. I know the place.
I think I found the clearing he's talking about. I'm marking it on your radar.
What the hell was that?
My operator.
Kinky stuff. Let me know how that goes then.
Just get him to the clearing, okay?
Thank you. looks like the place.
Now that Ewan's part of the team, looks like you can tackle that contract Universal Petroleum has available. When you're ready, pay Dr. Rubin another visit. I've also just found a mechanic by the name of Ava Navarro. She has a reputation as a world-class mechanic, among other things. Sounds perfect for us, if she's available. You'll find her in West Maracaibo. The PLAV have kindly offered you a boat. You can pick it up at the docks near Merida. If you have a better idea, feel free to find your own way. There's also several high-ranking officers that Acosta wants taken care of. I'll let you know if they make an appearance. There's bonus money involved if they do. You've got no shortage of targets here. I'm marking everything I can see on satellite. You need to keep the officers from fleeing the island. Don't let them get away. Nothing left. your man. Get him out of here alive. The PLAV provided an extraction helicopter.
I'm taking enemy fire. I see your smoke. I'm happy landing zone.
Well, the first thing we need to do is get you to Guanare. I'm marking its location on your radar. Ewan's dealing with the listening post. He'll be ready in a minute. Dr. Rubin says we need to keep things quiet. If any officers spot you, take them down before they can report your location. The kidnappers will kill the hostage if they realize you're gunning for them. go. That should do it. Now for the last one. I'll blip it on your radar. Nice work. Now you just need to get him out of Guanara intact. Be careful. The VZ may have roadblocks set up outside of town. Ruben wants him delivered to UP headquarters. You can either take him there yourself or call for an extraction. I'll notify Dr. Reuben immediately. We should have payment any minute. Nice job. Another contract complete. Okay, so the exec informed us of where the meeting is to take place. Now if we only knew when. Costa just radioed me. Sounds like the guerrillas are gearing up to strike a major blow against the VZ army.
That Lady Merc.
We don't know exactly where Mendez is, so we need to find him. To begin with, I'm marking one of the more obvious encampments in Merida. Make some noise there and maybe we'll locate Mendez. Listen into their radio chatter.
Get down!
Just got some chatter about that explosion.
Requesting standard. Answer me, you lazy.
Somebody radioed about the tower. Hernandez took long enough to locate his signal. It looks like he's moving to the football stadium, soccer stadium.
We've been warned about you, mercenary.
Okay, our man should be inside. You need to verify Mendez. Remember, he's worth only half as much dead.
It's Mui. Solano's been looking for her. All forces rally at my location.
Good work. That should be it for the occupation of Merida. I'll contact Acosta now. Now know where and when Blanco's meeting is. There's plenty of time left, and we are still in need of a skilled mechanic. Ava Navarro is in West Maracaibo and probably available. It sounds like you need to find a particular type of muscle car. I'll double check with Ava when you find a car and let you know if it will work. Ah, that's the one. Get this back to the garage. I'm blipping the garage now. That should make Ava happy. You can probably snag a tank from UP's Mercenary Corps. Okay, found one on satellite. I'm blipping its location now. I double-checked with Ava, and this model should work. Universal Petroleum might not be happy about you taking their tank. Now you need to deliver this to Ava. I'm marking the garage on your radar. Time to talk to Ava. There's a fire truck not far from here. You've passed it before, in fact. I'm marking the spot on your radar. No time to fight fires. Let's get this to Ava. I'm flipping the garage.
I hate Venezuela. Hot all the time, people shooting at you.
Nice work. Let's see if Ava agrees. I've blipped the rival's garage. Apparently they're running a junkyard out of the same place. Sounds like a real high-class operation. These things are worth some money, actually. I'll bet they'd be willing to sell the wheel to you straight up if you want to avoid a fight. These guys work with the pirates, by the way, so you might want to avoid any, transgressions.
The
it's
wheels,
the
print. Guess that was a bigger deal than I thought.
Some of these locals.
These things are in
beautiful shape, man. Real mags and are real unusual size, you understand?
Since I have them and you don't, how about we make a deal? No need for any rough stuff. It's a deal. Pleasure to
should
business.
Come in handy.
Ouch, not cheap. Still, it's better not to get on the pirate's bad side. Hopefully that's the last of what Ava needs. Apparently we're not done just yet. Time for a special delivery. I'm flipping the delivery location. Careful, apparently the buyer's got some enemies. I didn't expect this much trouble from a simple joyride. That should free up Ava to give us a hand. We're almost ready to pay Blanco a visit, but we could really use some air support.
Helo, you are...
I found the island he's talking about. The pirates keep their... booty there until it's ready to be flown out for sale. I'm marking it on your map now. I'm looking at the satellite image and I can't see the car. It's probably indoors somewhere. You'll need to look for it after you arrive. Okay, now to find the car. I'll keep an eye on your movements and let you know if I spot anything. Specifically look for a hangar or other large building. Remember, you'll need to get the car off too, so try not to destroy all the helicopters.
Thank you.
right place, and the car's still intact. Nicely done.
Good, good. I take car, meet you later. Need to go get my jet.
The meeting should take a little while, but I'd suggest hurrying. And don't forget, the PLAV want to see the rig destroyed when you're done with it. There will probably be resistance on the deck of the rig, so be prepared for a fight. I'm marking the rig's location now. Good luck! To climb up top to find the office Blanco's holding the meeting in. Okay, now to find the office. There should be a door around there somewhere. Found it on the rig schematic. Head towards the blip on your radar. Blanca's getting away! Don't let him get to the chopper. He's worth a pretty penny after what he and Solano pulled.
Explosivo!
Might be worth using a helicopter. If you destroy the oil storage tanks, you can probably take down the whole rig in the process. Make a few of your contacts happy. And now we'll know where to find Solano. I'm marking the location of Solano's base. When you get close enough, I'll focus on the details. Be careful on your way there. The river is probably being watched. Satellite views suggest heavy AA. Watch out for VZ patrols in this area. They'll have the water protected. Located the blast doors. I'm marking the location on your radar. You'll need a bunker buster to break them open. Misha's ready to go. Or as ready as he ever is anyway.
Someone must have really picked you up, yeah? One bunker buster is coming! door is still intact.
The doors must be hardened against the standard bunker buster. This sounds ridiculous, but if you want to get through, you're going to need a nuclear weapon.
You're telling me I need a nuclear bunker buster to get through this thing?
That's what I'm telling you. Get back to base. We'll see what we can do.
Roger that.
Hang on. Something's happening. You need to get back here. Now. We're under attack. It's Carmona. I'm taking cover. I'll let you know when it's in.
Fiona, I've got to get back, and fast.
still need to figure out where to get a nuclear bunker buster.
It's moving! Attack!
Writing's Chinese. I'm guessing they'll want these schematics back.
I believe we've got a job for you.
Yes, that is her.
The Allies will extract the spy for interrogation in a few minutes. Look for a helicopter. You should be on the same rooftop. I'm marking the spy's current location. Chinese intel gave me an estimated takeoff time, so I'm putting that up as well. Get there before time runs out or the contract is cancelled. The Allies believe in tight security. They won't be happy about you poking your nose into a prisoner relocation.
Thanks for your help.
An enemy of the Allied Nations.
But I will need-
alive.
Okay, now you need to get him back to the Chinese HQ safely. I marked the HQ. Get there any way you can.
I found a weapon on the way down. I hope you don't mind some help. Looks like they're expecting us.
That is her, the mercenary.
I hope you like explosions. They want the whole place obliterated. So much for our UP contacts. I'm marking Universal Petroleum HQ now. Destroy it and we're good to go. Structure's hardened, so you'll need a bunker buster to finish it off. Lucky for you, we've got one courtesy of General Peng. Be careful. Heavy interference suggests jammers in the area.
Someone
you won't be able to call in the bunker buster until they're out of the way. Your SMS signal is being jammed. Looks like they've expanded their perimeter. I guess the Chinese and Allied presence are for this boost.
I'm
I suppose so. Wow! Quite an end for the most expensive building in Venezuela. I guess it was inevitable once you showed up. Peng's gonna be excited to hear about this. The payment should be on its way any minute.
mercenary!
The first thing to do is meet up with a battle group on the outskirts of Caracas. I'm marking them now. I'm marking the three locations now. They're outposts, so you can take them over, but you've been given permission to destroy them as well. So much for the motor pool. Those tanks just lost a pit stop. Unsupported now. Peng wants it taken care of. I'm marking your new target. It's a hardened structure, so you'll need a bunker buster. The Chinese have granted you permission to call in one of their bunker busters. Should be wiring payment shortly. This is an enormous blow to the local Allied presence. I can't believe he did it. I guess now's your chance. Nobody's gonna turn away a contract on Solano now. Nuclear bunker buster or not? Intelligence indicates he's still in his bunker. There's been no notable activity in the area for some time. That means it's time to head back to Solano's base. I'm marking its location now. You know the territory from last time. Be careful. mushroom cloud, but you'll still need to get as far away as possible before it hits. I'm marking his bunker on your map. Good luck. Your SMS signal is being jammed.
My god. Wow, I'm very happy with that. So I've done a little rerouting of the Mercs 2 PS2 No Helo route, and this is what I found. And I knew that the sum of best was around 124 the last time I looked. So, little backstory, I've been trying to get this record for 2 weeks now, and I've put in a lot of attempts into this, and I did not expect to get a good record by any means. I really just thought that I was going to beat this by like 1 minute, because I was going to make a whole ton of mistakes. But for several reasons, this was amazing. So, as a quick recap, I'm just going to say that Recruit Ewan was the only significant time loss, because I flipped over my vehicle, and it's very difficult to get Ewan back into a vehicle that you've attached C4 to. It's possible, but it's not as simple as just honking your horn and getting him back in, so that wasted quite a bit of time. And then there were a few bonks throughout this run, but otherwise, this was so good. I'm tooting my own horn a little bit too much, because I'm sure that this can be beaten. But one thing that I really enjoyed was at the end of Everybody Pays, I got Street Racer RNG, and that made the end game so much more fun. On War in the Sun, that was actually the first time I tried that, because that's the first time that I actually got Street Racer RNG in a run and kept the Street Racer that long. So on War in the, or no, it wasn't on War in the Sun. At the end of Universal Petroleum, I had parked my Street Racer at the end of a dock, and I decided to stop and pick up that Street Racer and bring it back. And it wasted a bit of time. I think I lost 16 seconds on War in the Sun because of that. And then I thought that I would save at least a little bit of that time in Finale, but actually, no. I mean, that's not even my gold, so it wasn't worth it to get that Street Racer. It did make the last two missions more enjoyable, because the Street Racer is by far the most enjoyable vehicle in the game to operate. But nonetheless, sub 125. There are a few things that I'm going to go over with Live Split here. I'd like to know my attempt counter, which it looks like I've done 32 attempts in this. And then I'm going to add in my sum of best, which is now 123.43. So, wow, my theoretical is only a little over a minute better than this. A lot of that was from Recruit Ewan. And then I did want to do the total playtime. Wow, I put 14 hours into this. Yeah, going back a little bit, what I really wanted to do was just find a few strats and then get a world record so that Prenup could take this and run with it and get a good world record. I didn't expect it to take this long, and I didn't expect to get a record that I'm so happy with. I think that's all I wanted to go over. Thank you all for watching, and I will catch you all next time.